World War II veterans honored in a special way today. They got to relive their glory days. Fox 5's Inkirika Azuka reports from Boulder City Airport.
I hope I don't get sick. I hope I don't get air sick. That would be very embarrassing.
Marine veteran Gloria Saucier says she has always loved to fly.
The fact that I could fly before I could drive, that was a big thrill for me. And I still, whenever I hear a plane, I just have to look up.
On Thursday, she and other World War II veterans got a chance to go up in a 1942 Boeing Stearman.
It was used in its original configuration to train probably 90% of the World War II pilots.
Molly Littlefield is a volunteer pilot for Dream Flight. That's an organization that gives hundreds of free rides to veterans all around the country. Right now, they're focused on Operation September Freedom, which honors World War II vets specifically.
They're the greatest generation, and they're getting older, and we need to do it now. In any war, in any cause, there's always somebody who sacrifices in a different way. But this group won't be here for long to honor them.
The rides last about 15 minutes and takes veterans over the Hoover Dam.
We can see the flyer's face in the mirror. There's a mirror up there. And they usually are smiling, and it just looks like they're reliving a certain time in their life.
And Littlefield says the rides have a lasting effect on the participants.
We get letters from family members who will say, days later, my dad is still talking. Days later, mom or grandma was telling me about a particular story they had that they hadn't thought of or they didn't want to share. So this is an opportunity for them to get a chance to open up their memory banks and see what comes out.